must not think of thee, and tired yet strong, I shun the thought that lurks in all delight, the thought of thee. And in the blue heaven's height, and in the dearest passage of a star. Oh, just beyond the fairest thoughts that throng this breast,